Ik heb net een filmpje opgenomen van een Amerikaans Instagram-account van mijn samenwerking met hun. En ik dacht, weet je wat, ik plaats dit filmpje ook op mijn Nederlandstalige account. Want dan kun ik aan met jullie delen van dat ik ook twee YouTube-accounts heb. Een Engelstalig en een Nederlandse. En ik heb ook twee Instagram-accounts. Een Nederlandse en een Engelse. Ik zal alles hieronder vermelden. En B, ik wil jullie deze getuigenis jullie niet onthouden. Dus het filmpje waar ik het over heb begint in 3 seconden. En ik wens jullie heel veel kijkplezier. Hello beautiful people. In this video I want to share with you my love for the rosary. But before I share my love for the rosary, I want to introduce myself to all of you. Then I think you will understand my story a little bit better. So, hi, my name is Christina and I live in the Netherlands, but I'm a refugee from Iraq. I am from the north of Iraq, so from Kurdistan. And 7 years ago I got baptized in a Catholic church. And since the day that I got baptized, I started really quickly going daily to mass and going daily to adoration. And trying to go once a month to confession, but I never had a relationship with Mother Mary. But even in my church, they would pray like the rosary 2 times a week, and I would go there and I would just pray the rosary. But I never had a relationship with Mother Mary because my heart was so full of Jesus, and I was always scared, like if I would maybe pray to Mother Mary, it would maybe come between my relationship with Jesus. But 2 years ago, everything changed. I went to adoration and I really cried my little heart out to Jesus because I was so lonely, and I really asked Jesus to send me a friend. And in the same time, I was listening to a sermon from Bishop Hugh Doyle, and he was mentioning, like, if you were dealing with a secret sin, and if you pray 1 year the rosary, like, or you would give up your secret sin, or you would give up the rosary. And I thought, this is really something for me, because I knew I was dealing with secret sin, and I wanted to get rid of, and I didn't know how. Like, I went to confession, I tried to do everything on my own, but I just cannot overcome this temptation. So I started by praying daily the rosary. It was the beginning of a real challenge for me because I already had a really serious prayer life. So my prayer life was so full, and now adding a daily rosary, I didn't know how to do it. But I started by taking this challenge. And actually after 3 months, I could really feel the change. Like, how could I feel the change? Like, if this temptation would come up from the secret sin, it would be really easy for me to say no to it. And also something that I was really scared of in the beginning, like, I thought, like, if I would pray the rosary, if I have a really relationship with Mother Mary, it would come between me and Jesus, and Jesus is the Lord of my life, and he's also the love of my life, and I never wanted to risk anything that would come between me and Jesus. But I can really say now, my relationship with Jesus is so much closer, so much deeper because of Mother Mary, because she always leads me to Jesus. And also my love of the Word, of the Bible, it really grew because of the rosary. Because of the rosary, I have so much bigger love for the Word of God. And also, in the beginning, like, if I had, like, a problem, I would always, like, call somebody. But now, if I have a problem, I just pick up my rosary, and I just start by praying the rosary, and I ask Mother Mary to lead me and to help me and to give me the wisdom for the problem that I'm dealing with. So now I think, after 2 years, I cannot imagine my life by not praying the rosary. Like, praying the rosary is like one of my favorite prayers, because it's so easy and it always leads me to God, and it really helps me to grow my faith and to understand God's plan better for my life. So I always advise everybody, like, if you are dealing with a problem, if you don't know what to do, you don't need the answers. You just pick up your rosary and just pray to your mother, and she will help you and she will lead you. And it's something that is also really really helpful for me, that I know, like, I started praying the rosary like 2 years ago. Like, I know, like, 2 years I never prayed one perfect rosary, but I know that's okay. I know it's okay because Mother Mary, she knows my heart and she knows my desire. So what I try to say, like, don't be hard on yourself. Don't think, like, I don't know how how to pray one rosary. I cannot concentrate. But Mother Mary, she knows your heart. And she knows your desire. And I always say to her, Mother Mary, help me to pray my rosary. Help me to be focused. But sometimes, of course, I also lose my focus. I lose my concentration. But I know she's my mom. And she looks at my heart. So I want to share this with you because I don't want you to think like maybe you cannot do it. Everybody who have the desire to get to know Mother Mary, she will help you. The only thing that you have to do, you just have to pick up your rosary and you just have to start praying. And this rosary is also really special to me because a sister from Asia, and she lives now in the Vatican. She serves the Pope. She reached out to me like a couple months ago on Instagram, and she sent me a beautiful package with beautiful rosaries and beautiful gifts. And this rosary, so it's really special to me because this sister's become now a really close friend. You see, God also answered my prayer for a friend, and so I'm so grateful for her, and I'm so grateful for God, because the beautiful thing of Mother Mary is that I noticed that Mother Mary always brings people together. So she brought me closer to Jesus. She brought me friends, and she really changed my life. And it's a mystery. I don't know how. I don't have the answers. I don't have the words, but that's okay. That's okay. The only thing that we have to do, we just have to believe, and we just have to surrender. We just have to surrender to Mother Mary, and we don't have to be afraid of her. We don't have to be afraid of her. We don't have to think like, this is too hard for me, or I don't know what to say to her. I don't know where to begin. You just have to begin by picking up your rosary. It's really easy, and if you don't know how to do it, just ask Mother Mary. Mother Mary, help me to pray, and teach me to pray, and she will teach you, because she is a mother and she's a teacher, and her main goal in our life in our lives is that we become holy, and that she will lead us to Jesus, because she know in this earthly life is really hard. It's really hard because we have so many worldly temptations, that's why she wants to help us. That's why she wants to take our hands. She wants to take our hands, and she wants to lead us to Jesus. And the only thing that we have to do, like we have to open our hands, like surrender ourselves, and just by taking her hand, and don't be afraid, and don't think like, how should I do this, she would take it from there. Because if she could do it in my life, and I had so many troubles, so many worries, like I could speak about this for days and days and days. And something that I also was really struggling with was anxiety. Like I have dealt with anxiety since I'm 8 years old, and I never knew like how to get rid of this or how to overcome this, because it was actually really it was some days it was so hard of me for me I didn't know how to deal with it. This is what I tried to say. But since I prayed the rosary, I have no more panic attacks. I have no more anxieties. So she changed my heart, she changed my life, and I know she wants to do the same for all of you. So I hope that this little testimony would help you and to encourage you by start like praying your daily rosaries. I know that I'm praying for you, and I'm cheering you all on. God bless you, my dear ones.